Grant this parish gun, cause I'm busting in trouble more, cause there's a dingbat. Tampa people gonna kick your butt. Dude, I'm sick of this team, damn dingbats. We're gonna take them out. Are you ready? The Eagles, 1-0. Versus the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, 1-0. Are you ready to know who's gonna win this Sunday? Are you ready? Well, I ain't giving you a prediction. It's Tuesday. I haven't even seen the injury report yet. Nah. We got other news to talk about. Yo, everybody, how you doing? King Dingbat here. So, we have a little bit of minor Eagles breaking news to kind of go over right now. Now, the Eagles, they've been working out a lot of wide receivers. We talked about this the other day. The Eagles need to look to bring in another wide receiver. They need to upgrade that position if possible. So, they're obviously not interested in Dez Bryant. No way. If they were, they would have brought him in already. So, he's out. Forget him. Then you have that, you know, guys like they were supposed to work out Corey Coleman, who signed with the Patriots. Then you had Breshad Perriman, and then they brought in Kamar Aiken. And at the end of the day, the Eagles went ahead and signed Kamar Aiken back onto this team. Now, my first thought is, how good can Breshad Perriman be if the Eagles liked what they see out of Kamar Aiken? Was it just because he's been there in camp the whole time and he knows the plays a little more and it's an easier transition? Or what? Or does Breshad Perriman just not that good? Because I would have actually liked it better if they would have brought Perriman, but I wasn't at the workout, so what do I know? But Kamar Aiken is back on his team. Now, as the time this video is coming out, because this is just breaking, there is no corresponding move. So I don't know who they cut. I'm hoping it's not DeAndre Carter. I don't want him cut. I hope it's not him. But Kamar Aiken is back, and we'll see, you know, what it does. I really don't think it's going to help all that much, but it does give us another body. And look, the Eagles know what they're doing. They know they're doing better than me, so have at it. You know what I mean? Now, the other thing I want to talk about really quick is that the Eagles cut Devontae Bosby off of the practice squad today. They cut him, and they brought back Trey Sullivan, who almost cost us the game. So it turns out the Eagles didn't cut Trey Sullivan because of that fumble. They cut him because they had to make room for Deontay Hall, and Trey Sullivan is back on the practice squad. And you know, I was disappointed in Bosby, I'm not gonna lie to you. For all the things we heard about him all spring, all summer, and then to get in the preseason and see the way he played, especially trying to tackle, it's not a big deal. So I'm perfectly content with this move. So the Eagles making little moves here and there. Kind of a quiet day. We're going to find out tomorrow who's starting. I'm expecting it to be Foles for one more week. But we'll definitely be doing a video talking about that tomorrow. So with that said, I hope everybody has a great day. Take care. Talk to you later. And of course, don't be a dingbat.